This bill, as originally introduced, would have required public bodies not to disclose through Freedom of Information Act requests the identity of a plaintiff who has filed a lawsuit anonymously. There was an amendment made in committee that changed that dynamic and that now leaves it up to public bodies to decide whether or not to disclose the identity of an anonymous plaintiff in a lawsuit. For public bodies that are third parties, public bodies that are not party to that lawsuit, I think that arrangement works fine. The problem is that in many instances, the public bodies to whom the FOIA request will be sent are the defendants in the very same lawsuit that the anonymous plaintiff has initiated. And when it's left up to the public body defendant to decide whether or not to disclose the identity of the anonymous plaintiff, the public body defendant will likely use that discretion as a tool to threaten the plaintiff with disclosure of their identity unless the plaintiff settles on the cheap in the lawsuit. Giving this discretion to public body defendants is a terrible idea, and it's just the latest example of a number of short-sighted and heartless decisions made by a majority on this committee. We have an opportunity to correct that problem right here and right now and not shortchange those anonymous plaintiffs who have suffered enough as a result of sexual assault and sexual abuse. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
The question before the House is on the adoption of the amendment. The clerk will open the board. The amendment is not adopted.